Okay, good morning children. Today we have explained the listening comprehension, the first lesson. Listening comprehension, the storytelling about that the old student come to the school. Her teacher introduced to the children listening and speaking story. Okay, my dear students, look, who is her? My dear students, the teacher asking to the children, my dear students, look there, who is her? This is Kumari Nitya. Who's that girl name? Kumari Nitya. Kumari Nitya. I am very happy to introduce her to you. I am very happy. I have feeling very happy. I introduced this girl. She was my student. She is my student. The teacher told to the students. I mean a student of this school. I mean before years back, she is one of the student in this school. You know, she is now working as a software engineer in a big company. So present, she is, who is she? Kumari Nitya. Who is she? Kumari Nitya. She is working in a engineer, software engineer in a big company. When I remember Nitya, I see a pretty little girl with two plaits sitting in the first row, eagerly waiting for a chance to speak. And this girl was sitting on the first row in the classroom. And she is waiting for the chance to ask the questions and to tell the answers eagerly. Eagerly means enthusiastically. And speak. She would answer any question at the drop of a hat. Within minutes, he asked the questions and tell the answers also. When I talked to others, she would become restless and went on saying, ma'am, 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 thrusting her hand into hay. When I talked to others, I am talking. Who is I? The teacher. The teacher talking to others. This girl was going to that side, madam, 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 explain this way, madam, explain this sum, madam, explain this problem. She is telling that every time. And now wonder, she passed SSC in first class and scored more than 550 marks. And she is passed in SSC examinations. SSC means 10th class. 10th class examination, she got 550 marks. I hope you have seen her name in our HM's room. At the same time, her name was put in the HM room. Have you? Going by her marks, don't think she is just a bookworm. More. Every time he reading more books. She did equally well in sports and games. She led our school kabaddi team to state level competitions. At the same time, she is not a reading. She is not a reading student. She is also participate in so many games. At the same time, he participate in state level kabaddi competition. State level kabaddi competitions. There are many other things that I would like to share with you. So some of the views sharing with her feelings. Her feelings were saying to you, saying to them. But I am leaving them. So I leave the class. I leave the class. The teacher told to the students, I leave the class. Nitya saying her feelings in the school days, especially the naughty things for her to share with you. Now Nitya will address you. So the teacher leave the class, Nitya introducing herself. So that is the listening comprehension. And next one, I have explained that poem, be reading. This poem, the town child, the country child. The town child, the country child. This poem was wrote Irene Thompson. This is a poet name. This is the poet name. What is that poem? The town child, the country child. Read by Rani Thompson. Rani Thompson. That is the poet name, Mama. The town child. The town child feelings. First of all, we tell them about the town child feelings. Feelings. What is the feeling of the town child? What is the feeling of town child? I live in the town, in a street. I live in the town. I live in the town. Where have you live? Town. With a street. In a street. One of the street he lived in a town. It is crowded with traffic and feet. It is a crowded. More population. Most crowded area. Most crowded area. Polluted area. The town means polluted area. With traffic and feet. With traffic. Traffic means so many vehicles move on the road. So many vehicles move on the road. There are buses and motors and trains. Okay, some of the examples give them. There are the motorcycles, bicycles, at the same time cars and bus and lorries, trains. So many vehicles on the road. I wish there were meadows and lambs. So these vehicles not stay in the town. Only meadows. Meadows means grasslands. Meadows means grasslands. Grasslands, a area covered by grass. The area covered by grass that are called a meadows. So the type of meadows and lambs, small goats. Lambs means small goats. Stay in the meadows. The house all wait in a row. The houses were constructed in a row model. And there is smoke everywhere that I go. Everywhere I'm going that a very smoke. I don't like the noises I hear. So the town child telling that I don't like this way. what is that? What is that? He did not like that things. Very noises. Very noises. And I don't like the noises I hear. I wish there were woods very near. I wish them. I wish them. Nen korukuntunna. Em korukuntunnadu town child ikkada? I wish there were woods very near. Very near woods. Woods ante telusu kadamma. అంత చెక్కలతో వుడ్ అంటే ఏంది చెక్క దాంతో ఉన్నటువంటివి అనమాట దేర్ ఈజ్ ఓన్లీ వన్ థింగ్ దట్ ఐ లవ్ ఓన్లీ వన్ థింగ్ దట్ హీస్ లవ్ హూస్ దట్ హీ ద టౌన్ చైల్డ్ లవ్ ఓన్లీ వన్ థింగ్ అండ్ దట్ ఈస్ ద స్కై ఫర్ అబౌవ్ అండ్ దట్ ఈస్ ద స్కై ఫర్ అబౌవ్ And that is the sky for above. There is plenty of room in the blue. Sky for above. Only interested he was like that. Sky. He was like that. Sky. The sky is more rooms in the blue color. The sky. What is the color of sky? Blue color. What is the color of sky? Blue color. And for castles of clouds. Castles of clouds and me too for castles mein a large strong building castle means a large strong building so he liked that for castle of clouds he was feeling the clouds are a castles. Clouds are a castles. And me too. This is the feelings of the town child. This is the feelings of the town child. What did he tell them? I live in a town, in a street. Okay, I have lived in town, in a street. So the houses was a row in the street. At the same time, So many vehicles are run in the road and so many very noise in the road. I don't like that noises. I wish our woods were very here. And he was asking that. Was like to woods. At the same time, meadows, grasslands and lambs. So there is only one thing he was like that. Only one thing he was like that. What is that? The sky. The sky. Sky blue color. So he is like that sky and the castles of clouds. He was a imagination. Was imagination to clouds. Clouds giving to the castles. Castles mean a large, strong building. These are the views. These are the feelings of the town child. And next one, the country child. Country child feelings. What is the feelings of the country child? My home is a house near a wood. My home is a house near wood. The house is near to the wood place. I will live in a street if I could. But I am interested to live in a street. I'm interested to live in a street. Who is this verse speaking that? The village child. Country child means village child. And the lanes are so quiet. Lanes mean a narrow road and the countryside are in a town. A narrow road. Lane means Lanes means a narrow road. A narrow road, cut off the road. The countryside or a town. Anyway, so the lanes are so quiet. Hold here. I do wish that someone lived near. So I do wish that. I wish them. What type of wish? That someone lived near. That someone lived near. There is no one to play with at all. There is no one to play with at all. There is no members playing at all. The trees are so high and so tall. The trees are very big and at the same time very tall trees. Very tall trees. And I should be lonely for hours. So I have feeling some of the hours I have feeling loneliness. Worried not for the birds. Worried not for the birds and the flowers. I wish that I lived in a town. So I am asking that I am interested to stay on the town. I am interested to stay on the town. To see all the towns going down. To see all the towns going down. Towns means vehicles. So many vehicles going on the town. So the type of vehicles. Which vehicle go in the town? I have seen them. A twinkling street means shining. Shining strongly. Twinkling means shining strongly. So he was staying in the town very interestingly. And who is that stay in the town interestingly? The village child. But the town child was not interested to live in the town. He was interested to live in a village. A twinkling street that is bright. That is bright. Brightness. Twinkling. Shining strongly. Yeah, the brightness. With wonderful colors at night. In the night time. Do you see the town? In the night time. So many colors. Colorfully. Colorful brightness in the streets of the town. So I do see that streets. I have interested to stay on the town. The village child expressing her views. Views ante endi thana aalochana thana thana em anukuntunnado cheptunadu em cheptunadu ikkada athanu తనకి ఇంట్రెస్ట్ అంట ఎలా అసలు టౌన్ ఏ విధంగా ఉంటుంది, టౌన్ లో ఉన్నటువంటి స్ట్రీట్స్ ఏ విధంగా ఉంటాయి, అక్కడ ఏవే వెహికల్స్ వెళ్తూ ఉంటాయి, ఇవన్నీ కూడా తనకి ఇంట్రెస్ట్ అంట చూడాలని. అలాగే నైట్ టైం చూసినట్టయితే నైట్ టైంలో టౌన్ ఎలా బ్రైట్ఫుల్నెస్గా ఉంటుందో అవన్నీ చూడాలని తన యొక్క ఆలోచనను చెప్తున్నాడు అనమాట. ఇది టౌన్ చైల్డ్ ఏమో తన విలేజ్కి వచ్చి చూడాలనేది తన కోరిక. అలాగే కంట్రీ చైల్డ్కి ఏంది టౌన్లో ఉండి టౌన్లో ఏం జరుగుతుందో చూడాలని అతని ఇంట్రెస్ట్. ఓకే, దీస్ ఆర్ ద డిఫరెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ ద టౌన్ చైల్డ్ అండ్ ద కంట్రీ చైల్డ్. ద టౌన్ చైల్డ్ ఇంట్రెస్ట్ టు స్టే ఆన్ ద విలేజ్, బట్ ద కంట్రీ చైల్డ్ ఆల్సో హీ వాజ్ ఇంట్రెస్ట్ టు స్టే ఆన్ ద టౌన్. Okay, this is a poem. And I am telling that some of the rhyming words in this poem. Rhyming words and hard words. I have telling that. Rhyming words and hard words. What are that rhyming words in this poem? Rhyming words. Go, row, here, near, bright, night, blue, two, hours, flowers, near, dear. So these are the some of the rhyming words in this poem. Okay, I have explained once again. Go, row, here, near, bright, night, blue, two, hours, flowers, near, dear. Okay, you understand good words? Okay, I am telling some of the odd words. Some of the odd words in this poem. Odd words means difficult words. Odd words means difficult words. Hard words. Hard words means difficult words. What are the hard words in this poem? Street. First one, street. And second one, crowded. Crowded. And third one, meadows. 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 And fourth one, plenty. Plenty. Fifth one, castles. Castle. Castles. Sixth one, lanes. This is the different word. I don't hear. Lanes. Quiet. 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 White. And next, twinkling, twinkling, twinkling. Twinkling. Honest. Wonderful. Wonderful. Okay. These nine words are difficult words, odd words. What are that? Street, crowded, meadows, plenty, castles, lanes, white, twinkling, wonderful. Okay, children, thank you. Tomorrow we will continue the next part. Okay.